Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Mike with HiFiInsider.com. Today, I have a brand new product to share with you. This is the Bowers & Wilkins, also known as BNW, P3 Series 2 headphones. Now, this is their entry-level model, the basic model. It sells for $149 here in the U.S. This is the version 2. It comes in black color only. Previously, the version 1 came in black, white, blue, and red. So we're going to take a quick tour of the box and then I'll show you what it looks like inside. So let's go ahead and remove the plastic first so there's less reflections. I need my trusty blade. Okay, so as you can see here, it's a nice picture illustration of the headphones. Nothing on this side. And on the back, some information about Bowers & Wilkins. Not sure you can see that. And on the bottom, it's made for iPod, iPhone, and iPad, so it's MFI certified. Okay, I'll need my trusty blade again. Alright, so you're greeted by the hard shell case, Bowers & Wilkins. You have an auxiliary cable. And the owner's manual and warranty card, I'm assuming. We won't need that. Alright, to start the show here, so as you can see here, it is a hard shell case. It's a nice design. So you want to make sure you get rid of this safely so your pets don't get at it. This is poisonous. Now, the ear pads are lambskin leather, and this feels like rubberized plastic material here. Very premium look, as you can see here. It is an on-ear design. You got the very smooth adjustment. And the ear patches do come off very easily. It's magnetic. And there's the cable, so you can just easily remove the cable. I won't do that, but you can easily do that, change out the cable, as the auxiliary cable is included. So the cable that's pre-installed is the iOS cable, because it is MFI certified. So you got a 3-button remote and an integrated microphone. And you have a straight connector here. It's pretty basic stuff. So the new Series 2, which is what I have here, the thing that's different is that the pads are now lambskin leather. The Series 1, I'm going to show you here. This is the Series 1. You see here, it's nearly identical in design, except for the color, of course. But the ear pads are cloth. Now, the Series 1, I thought the sound quality was okay. The ear pads actually made it a bit of a darker sound. So I'm excited to hear the Series 2 and see if it sounds any different or better with the new ear pads. On the inside here is also leather versus the Series 1 is cloth. So, you know, the design is really elegant. I like it a lot. Very simple, but really elegant. Very high quality in terms of materials. And it's very much like its other siblings. So I got the P5, which is the first generation P5. This is the limited edition ivory color. So that's the P5. P3, second gen. And then I've got the P5 second gen here, which is nearly identical to the P5 first gen, except for the color. And then I got the P7 here, which is the biggest around the ear headphones. Now, in my opinion, the P5 and the P3 are the most elegant design. So I'm really excited to hear this guy and give you guys my thoughts in the comments. Follow me on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. I'm a Hi-Fi Insider on those three platforms. And ask me questions there if you like. And I'll give you guys my opinion on the sound quality of this headphone compared to the first generation. And if you should get it or not. So thanks for watching my videos. Appreciate your support. Give this video a thumbs up, which really helps out the channel a lot. And be sure to share it. Thanks a lot. See you next time.